Hi friend, today I show to you the how to check the surfacing of the cylinder head as well as cylinder block. First we have surfacing the cylinder head or cylinder block. After that we have using one special tool for checking the surface of the cylinder head as well as cylinder block. This is the process for the checking. When we have slip on this surface with the one color, so which surface is not clear, that position color will be not putting like this one. So this is the process for the checking of the surfacing of the cylinder head as well as cylinder block. Till that, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends.